It's quite the crew you got here.
Yeah, they're good men. This place gives them a second chance.
Gives us all a second chance.
So why'd you leave Boston?
I've been on quite the adventure, little brother.
I reckon he's got something to do with that girl.
He's got everything to do with that little girl.
Well, go on then.
She's immune.
Immune to what?
So I know I've seen her breathe enough spores to take down a dozen men. Nothing. Now, I wouldn't have believed it neither, but I can show you.
All right. I'll bite.
Why bring her here?
Supposed to deliver to the Fireflies. The way I figure they're your boys. You finish the job, you collect the whole damn thing.
I haven't seen a Firefly in years.
You know where they are. Now, I'm not asking for much, Tom. I just want some simple gear, enough to set me on my way.
What makes you think I'd do this for you?
This isn't for me, Tommy. This is for your damn cause.
My cause is my family now. You ain't talking about some walk in the park here.
Jesus, boy! Have Maria get some of your born-again friends to do it.
They got families, too.
Tommy, I need this.
You want some gear? Sure. But I ain't taking that girl off your hands.
This is how you gonna repay me, huh?
Repay you?
For all those goddamn years I took care of us.
Took care? That's what you call it? I got nothing but nightmares from those years.
You survived because of me!
It wasn't worth it.
I bring you the cure from mankind. You wanna play the pissy little brother?
We ain't back in Boston. You lay your hands on me again, it won't end well for you.
The hell is that?
We're under attack. You still remember how to kill, right?
Yeah.
Shit! Bandit! Stop him! Don't let him into the building!
No!
You guys see anything?
We got him.
Let's get to the bridge.
Bandits, they're breaking into the building.
Can you get out of there? Maria!
Mm-hmm. Oh shit, that was a bad shot. Oh.
Keep an eye out. Be careful. Fire in the hole.
No. No.
That's all those sons of bitches.
We gotta get to the girls. Right behind you.
Joe, do your thing.
Oh, don't worry, I am. Don't worry. I'm just getting ready, that's all.
Too damn close.
You okay?
Yeah, I'm fine.
Oh, man. They were coming in from every direction, and Maria was like, we gotta run, and so we dove over these tables, and this huge guy blasted with a shotgun.
Slow down. Listen, hey,
are you hurt?
No.
God damn it. I need to talk to you.
Absolutely not. You tell him to go find somebody. Do you have any idea how many men we lost here today?
What's that all about? Does that have anything to do with me?
Talk about it later.
Did he tell you where the lab is?
I'll talk about it later.
Later. Right.
One fuck up and then I turn into one of those widows, okay?
I have to do this. I don't know what else to say.
Fine.
Maria.
Here we go.
You. If anything at all happens to him, it's on you.
She's thankful, you know.
Yeah, I know.
I'll take that girl of yours to the Fireflies. You don't have to worry about it.
It's best this way.
Maybe some real good will come of this.
I need to talk to Elliot.
Say again, I didn't hear you.
Joel!
What is it?
That girl of yours. She took one of our horses and rode off.
Which way?
Come on.
Go back inside. Help the others clean the place up.
Hey, be careful out there.
There.
Yeah.
The tracks?
Oh. Yeah.
Far. We'll find her. Don't worry.
Stubborn kid.
She usually pulls these stunts.
Nothing like this. What's going on?
Get him.
Horse tracks.
What are you doing?
more tracks. Too goddamn many. Go around, I'll cover you.
What? Oh, oh.
That's all of them. Come on. Back to the horses.
Why am I inside the truck?
Tracks keep going this way.
No, Tommy, you stay off.
That's our horse. She's gotta be there. There, he looks clear.